Alrighty.
Let's get thing up. What happened to YouTube stream? Basically, Twitch offers a lot more stuff. I did say in a video on the main channel why. I don't know if anyone's seen that. Anyone new, they'll see why. It just offers a lot more better stuff, which is amazing. Offers me more interactions and stuff. A lot more. Anyway, let's get the game open. It shouldn't take too long. At least I don't think it should. I'm saying that. I'm watching it's going to take like forever. Alright, there we go. We're in. Not that one. I want you off. I want the remote play one. Oh, it's because I haven't got this set. That's why. Where am I going? Here we are. This has some creepy music. And that is cool. I like that. Alright, let's have a look-see. A lot of people. I hosted you, by the way. Well, thank you so much. I'm not too sure what hosting means as of yet. I need to clean my glasses. One second, I can't see out of them. Where'd I put the thingy? People have been telling me to play this for a while. I wasn't too sure whether I wanted to. But I thought, you know what? I don't know what to stream. I might as well give it a shot. It looks fun from the trailer, so... My subs have told me apparently there is a teddy bear in here, which has made me get very, very happy that there could be a teddy bear in here. I want the teddy bear. Just cleaning my glasses. Why is there a smear here? This is bugging me that there is a smear. There we go. Right. It can now see the screen properly. It's not like half blurred. But anyway, let's have a... What is this? Show subtitles, yes. Commentary check, yes. Show code, yes. Yes. Pajamas. I can have different pajamas. How do I go down and look at my pajamas? I want my blue. What other colours have we got? Bear, eel, pink, purple, rainbow, red. You know, we're sticking to blue. I'm gonna stay with blue. What are the controls? Quit. Crew and stand. I mean, it's probably gonna show me this, but... Hosting is when your stream is on my channel, so it's like I'm live, but it's your stream, so I'm like, See? YouTube don't have that. YouTube doesn't have that. Hugged. There is a teddy bear. I'm happy. Alright, I think the settings are good. We're not gonna touch any of the settings. And let's go play. Oh, it showed me it anyway. God damn it. I didn't think it was gonna show me it. Dwink. I just realized that my screen is showing that it's like half off center, so let's try and fix that quick. Let me just fix that quick. I'm gonna fix the screen quickly. I'm gonna try and fix the screen quickly because I don't want it to be like off center. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna try and grow on TikTok. I mean, I'm preferring Twitch. I've only been here a while and I'm absolutely loving it. Like, it is amazing. I have noticed I've grown a lot quicker on Twitch than I did on YouTube, so... Anyway, that's the screen. All fixed. I forgot we changed it for Galactic Foam. But let's go. Let's play. I got a little cursor. I hear birdies. Where on earth am I? What is this? What? Ooh. I see the blue. Where is this? I have bad vision.
Hey, sweetie. Did you finish your drink already?
Yes.
Careful. It might break.
I think I broke it.
Now it'll only be a minute. Mommy just has to make sure that the cake is perfect.
I don't care about cake. I want to put... It's a ball. Mm-hmm. I have the ball. Mm-hmm. No, I don't want to press X. I want to pick up the ball. Mm-hmm. How do I pick up the ball?
Let's see. There and there.
How do I pick up ball? I want to pick up the ball. Oh god, that is a scary... That is a scary pause menu. How do I pick up things? Oh, R1. Okay.
Perfect.
Ball! Mom, I got the ball.
Oh, look at you.
I got the ball.
You're so adorable in your tiny footed pajamas.
My pajamas alone. I got the ball. Whoa!
Happy birthday, sweetie.
That's a lot of cake. I'm gonna eat it all.
2 years ball. Today.
No! Stay ball.
I think I know a little someone who's ready for some cake.
No. I want a ball.
Chugga 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 choo choo.
Okay, I'll eat the cake. Mom's a redhead. She is.
Here it comes. Through the tunnel. Choo choo.
Yeah, gimme it. What? Give me my cake back.
I'll be right back.
Uh-oh. What have you done? I want the cake. Can I eat the cake? And the cake. Oh.
What are you doing?
I think you put something in the cake. Ball.
No!
Oh god, she's shouting at somebody. My mom scares me already. I'm gonna play with this. Mommy scared me. Alright. You got a present!
Look what I found.
Did you just steal it off that guy?
Why don't we go upstairs and find out?
Can I bring the ball? I bring the ball. Yeah, my ball. That is a huge present. I got the ball still. It's my ball.
How much cake did you have?
Wait, are you calling me fat? Oh, the ball went in your head. I'm gonna put the ball. No! No, my ball. Don't kiss me. You made me drop my ball. Ball, come back. Oh. Mom, I'm seeing words already and I'm only two. Mom, it's dark. Why is the lights going out? The boxes. Oh, that is scary. What is that? Mom, there's something dark and scary coming up the stairs. Bigger ball! I want the bigger ball. Give me the bigger ball. No. Where's my room then? We've been walking so long. How big is this house? I got a cool room. Yeah.
Now let's see what's inside.
Yeah, what's
Maybe
in it?
It's a new toy.
It's mine. What is it? It's your face. No, no, no.
Sweetie, be a dear and play for a bit. Mommy will be right back.
Give me the box. Why can't I have the box? Where are you putting me? No, I'm not going in the cage. No. No. I don't like the cage. Let me out the cage. Bitch. Well. Stuck in the cage. I'm gonna write words. I'm gonna stack the blocks. I don't wanna stay in the cage. Let me out of the cage. My mom's evil. I don't want to be in the cage. Ooh, can I pick this one up? I can. I'm a very strong baby. Ah. Ooh, I want to go in here. I want to go in the tunnel. Yes. I'm just going to hide in the tunnel. Mission baby escape. Yes. Whoa, what? Who laughed at me? Crawling is faster than walking. Okay. Can I open this? No. Climb. Oh, I see. Mom, you didn't do a very good job on making sure I can't get out. Land on the pillow! I got strong legs. I can run?
I'm a very slowish baby. What's in there? I see you. Daddy bear!
You found me.
Why have you got patches on you already?
My name is Teddy. Nice to meet you. Hey, what's your name?
I don't know. You can call me Jack.
Not much of a talker yet, eh?
I'm two, I think my cake said. Or three.
Let's play a game.
Let's not.
I know. I'll hide the pink elephant while you're not looking.
Can't we play with box? And why are you touching my pink elephant? Leave it alone.
Come here. Turn around and cover your eyes.
I don't think I want to. Horror games have taught me never to cover my eyes. Fine. Oh yeah. That is still terrifying.
There. You can look now.
No, you moved my elephant, bitch. Alright, where would my elephant go? Creep.
Getting warmer.
Is he in the closet?
Pretty warm.
Pretty warm. Did you put him in the closet? Open the door. I'm a strong but. Yeah, I'm not going in there. I'm gonna use this to close the door. I'm not going in there. It's scary. Box.
Super warm.
I found it. I'm gonna knock these down quick. Yeah. My elephant.
You found it.
It's mine. You don't touch my pink elephant. It's my pink. I can't pick it up. It's my pink elephant.
Wow. Is that a music box?
Yeah.
Does it work?
Maybe. I'm gonna protect my pink elephant. You ain't having it no more. You playing football? Let me get the box. How do I get the box? Can I get it down?
That's a nice melody.
It is. I got football. I'm gonna drop it on your head. Eh. Oh, you're not close enough. Eh. Me bullying the teddy bear. It's my bed. Where you going now? I'm gonna play with the music box. I wanna wind it back up. No, I guess not.
What's
ball? That's a book. I can't read yet.
Five thirsty animals upon a dry, dry hill. We could use a drink, they sang and started to drill. Unless we reach water with our newly dug well, I think we'll have to bid each other fare thee well.
Man, I have some weird books. You knocked my block over! Oh, you can
just... Oh!
It's your twain! It's my train.
Does it run? How do you start it?
You push the big red button.
Round and round and round. Hey, pick me up and carry me on your back. I want to show you something.
No. 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 I am picking you up. Go away. Oh, you know what? Fine, I'll pick you up. Come on, Teddy. Let's go.
We need someplace very dark.
You're scaring me, Teddy Bear. I mean, we got the dark closet.
Your closet.
I said that. Among the sleep, yeah. People have been asking for it, so I'm doing it. All right, let's go in the dark closet, Teddy Bear. It's very dark. I don't like it.
It has to be darker. Shut the doors completely.
I don't want to. I'll lock the doors.
It has to be darker. Shut the doors completely.
I'm back. I would play with you, LOL, but can't. I don't think you can play multiplayer in this game. Why does the bear sound like he does? He sounds like he's gonna murder me. Is that close enough? No? Okay, fine.
Good.
He's scary! Teddy bear, don't you dare kill me.
I hope there are no monsters in here.
Don't say that.
If you ever feel scared in a dark place like this, you can hug
me door?
Tightly. You might feel a little bit safer.
Where's the door? How do I hug you? Oh, yes. Oh. Oh, you glow. Whoa. My closet's huge. Oh. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Neither do I, because I can't see a fucking thing. And I'm following the black scratches, and I don't think I should be doing that. Mommy? Fuck was that?
Did you hear that?
Yeah. What the fuck's in my closet?
I think something's coming.
No. No. I don't want to open this door. Why is my closet so big? Oh! Fuck, you scared the shit out of me.
What are you doing in the closet?
I don't know. Get me out. There's a monster in the closet.
Are you playing with your new friend?
Take him. I don't
Hello,
want him.
Mr. Bear. Nice to meet you. How are you today?
He's terrifying, Mommy.
You've got to stop hiding from Mommy.
I weren't hiding. The bear told me to go in here.
Birthday, hun. Mommy would be very sad if you didn't.
I don't know. You left me for half of it.
And now it's time for bed.
You left me for half of my birthday.
If you go to sleep now, you can wake up early tomorrow and play with your friend all day.
Don't kiss me. So you want me to wake you up at 5 a.m. Is that what you're saying?
Girl are sleeping all over the world.
Hey, Scoot.
Just for you.
They are.
You shouldn't keep them.
I don't want to go to sleep. I'm not sleepy.
Night,
no. I refuse to go to sleep. No. No. Mommy. My mommy's a bad singer. Uh-oh. Ah, my thingy. Oh, sheep. Teddy bear. My favorite. My door opening the teddy bear. I love the teddy bear. No. Where's my teddy bear going? No. Come back. Why is he floating? What the fuck? Mommy, the house is haunted. Mommy. No, don't close the door. Mommy. No. Mommy. My crib's moving. Or it's flying.
the fuck? Mom, our house is haunted. I wanna get up. Mommy? Mommy? Oh, I don't like that hint. I don't like this hint. Peek around corners. Oh, please don't give me stuff to dodge. Do I have to move this door? Ah, leg. No, wrong button. The fuck's going on in this room? What can you use? Help! Who's torturing my teddy bear? No! No, get off! I'm coming! What do I... Hello? I'm coming! Teddy bear! Teddy bear! Teddy bear, what are you doing in a washing machine? What are you doing? You don't go in the washing machine. I shaved. Oh god!
Thank you. Something's not right. We need to find your mother.
Alright, I guess I'll carry like a 10-ton bear now because you're wet. You know what? Hug me. Oh, maybe not. Teddy bear, it's dark. Make it bright. Mommy? Mother? What the fuck was that? I don't have a dog. What the fuck was that? Mommy? I have a feeling I'm meant to go downstairs. Oh, this don't look terrifying at all. Mommy, your staircase. Where my teddy bear go?
We have to be very quiet. We can't let it find us.
Whoa, 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 let what find us? Oh, I dislike that that's a save point. The fuck's down here that you know about and I don't? Oh no. Fuck, I ain't going in no closet. Going under the desk.
My mom must be watching TV. My guess. One sec.
Got Shane messaging me. Stuck. Oh, it's the fan. I thought it was some hands. Whoa! What was that?
Get in the closet. My heartbeat started. I'm closing this door. Close the door.
Nope. I'm just going to stay in here and hug teddy bear. I'm going to stay in here and hug teddy bear. I'm going to stay in here and just hug teddy bear. That literally sounds like there's an evil dog outside. Well, where am I meant to go? Why did you sound like I'm choking at me? But, Can I go out this door? It's locked and I can't get a chair there. Ah, I wish my game would stop lagging. I feel like something's meant to be there. Adja, I'm gonna be making a small business that sells controller grips and skins. Any suggestions for reincarnation and more? I mean, that's pretty difficult considering the guy I'm sponsored by is one who does exactly that. I feel like I've missed something. Is there any way I can bring a chair over here? That I can, like, climb? Can I reach it? I can't reach it, okay. Can I climb on these? Been in the fridge. What dish? What's that say? Ostly fr- I have no clue what the fuck food that is. I'm gonna close the fridge in case I freeze the house up. What the fuck am I meant to do here? Can I climb these? No. There is a chair, okay. Can I drag you? Yes! Come with me! Ooh! Oh, it's... Oh, I don't have to hold square. This whole time I've been like holding square. Oh, it's my mommy. Why is there a heartbeat? Why can't I look around the corner? Wait, what is my run key again? I want to know what my run key is. Alright, sprint. Is that L1? That looks like L1. Okay. What the fuck? Why is my sprint key working? I'm pressing R1 and I'm not sprinting. Oh, is that L2? Oh, I can only sprint without holding Teddy, okay.
I have no clue where I'm going. You draw good for a baby. I do. I draw fucking amazingly good for a baby. This guy fucking... Mabba, where the fuck are you? I need a chair. You know, Teddy Bear, I'd very much appreciate it if you could do some more fucking light, you know. Wait, you can't get over this? Really? What? Can I climb up to it then? Eh! I mean, there's drawers here. Can I climb these? Climb it. Aha! I am the ruler of the desk. Ah. Yeah, I think I am going to turn up brightness a bit. It is quite dark. Which one do I have to adjust here? Whoa! That's a little too bright. Because I had it on that, because it shows at the bottom to be like that. Apparently not. There we go. Oh! I can see a bit more. Oh, now you give better light. Okay. Alright, can I grab it from here? Wait, can I pull this all the way out? Let me drop down. I've got some strong-ass baby legs. Lag! Alright, that should be more than enough. Ah! What the fuck? Okay. Do you have a PayPal? I have a tip thing that you can donate on if you want to. Can I reach it from here? Come on. Come on, child. Crawl. Reach the door handle. Yes! You dream child. Let me put the tip thing in for you. Oh, Sophie did it for me. Thanks, Sophie. You are amazing. Baby legs! Mommy? Mommy? Bitch, wake up! Mother! What?
She's not here.
Ooh! Nope, 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 nope. Mommy? Mommy? Hi, Ram, how you doing? Mommy? Are you mad at me? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Mommy, I'm just playing. I just want to play hide and seek. That's all I wanted. Just play hide and seek. Mommy? Oh, I can't grab from the bottom of the bed. Mom. Teddy bear. Oh. Mommy, I think Bendy's in our house. There's ink everywhere. I think Bendy's here. Mommy, we need to clean the house. Mommy? Mommy? I didn't knock over any apples. Mommy? Mommy? What the fuck is that? No, 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 no. In the closet. Fuck you, bitch.
Close the door.
I'm going in the closet. I'm back in the closet. Why can't I close this? I mean, I think it's gone. Fucking creepy bitch.
My mum is an alien. You're not gonna pop up again. Oh no no no. No 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 no. Nope. Oh, my drawing. Not my drawing. Oh, was I meant to be picking these up the whole time? Fuck. Am I gonna have to like run past her? Alright, my sprint key. I am, ain't I? I'm gonna have to run past her. Or is there like a timer I have to wait? Or do I just not look at her? Nope. Spawn of Satan's coming back. What am I meant to do? Can I pick up the apple? Eat apple! You want the apple? Look, I fed you an apple. Am I gonna have to run past you? Fuck off! Or am I meant to go back on myself now? It's not letting me donate through that, but if you tell me your PayPal, I'll send you a fiver. I don't know why it's not letting you. Rem, you know Twitch, how'd you fix it? I'll sort that out in a minute. Am I gonna have to just run straight past her?
No!
If Rem's still here, he can probably teach me how to do that, and we'll get that set up quick in a minute. I'm guessing I just have to sprint.
Fuck you, mummy! You ain't getting me! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Leave me alone! I'm out!
Scary, mama. Are you still there? What is that? The fuck is this?
Whoa!
I'm in some 1980s 50 film.
It's her! Hey! Hello?
Mommy!
Look at Mommy's necklace. Can you see our reflection?
It's you and me.
Used to belong to your grandma.
Mommy?
I guess she can't hear us. And she seems so distant. Maybe it's more like a memory of her?
Mine. What is this? It's a pipe. View my memories. Oh. Mommy's necklace. Can I do something with him? Do I put this down the pipe? Eh. Oh, what? Do I put it down the pipe? Get up. Oh, wait, I think I go down the pipe. Mommy? Mommy, I'm coming! If I'm not meant to go down here and I'm dead, I'm gonna die. Oh, my controller's vibrating.
Whee!
Oh.
Are you alright?
Um. no, where the fuck am I? Blocks! What oh, hi, teddy bear. Place? Hey! I don't know, let's go. There's your big old pipe. I'm gonna climb over the pipe. Yeah! You can't make it. No, oh, you're just gonna walk under there, aren't you?
A playhouse?
Yeah!
What's that doing here?
It's my playhouse. This is where I go to get away from mommy when she's pissed at me or when she's in alien form. It's my house. Come on, Slowcook. Come play in my little house.
Is it locked?
Yeah.
I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up.
Sure. Let's go. I'm gonna pat you on the head. Go pat pat. Din. I'm gonna lob you in there. Oh, something I was gonna throw you.
I need ideas on what to draw, LOL.
Draw me as a baby.
Whoa, look at this place.
I know, it's amazing. Look, I got a bed. Ooh, with a drawing. Mine. Oh, I can't pick this one up. Okay.
Why has it got a lot of vexes on it?
My lamp.
Listen.
My oven.
There it is again.
I'm closing this door.
It sounds like it's coming from behind this door.
I'm playing with my oven. Leave me alone.
There must be a way to
can
open
I get in
it?
The oven?
It no. Seems like these are connected somehow.
I want to get in the oven. I mean, that was my new hidey hole. Sorry, what are you on about? Do you want to get in? Do you want to get in there? Can I turn it while you're in there?
Maybe it requires some sort of key.
Oh, drawing. Oh,
is
I think I know.
Is there anything we can use?
Maybe this. Mummy's amulet thingy. Bye-bye. Mummy gonna be real pissed at me. Wait, what do I do? Oh, I have to close the door. Mummy gonna be pissed at me and it's all your fault. Go around. Go around. There we go. Ooh.
Look! Buttons.
Yeah, you can press the button.
Why didn't it open?
Maybe we need more? Maybe I gotta touch it?
Maybe we have to press both at the same time.
That's what I just said, you bat. Oh, the button's here.
That's it.
Whoa! We had
the
vortex.
Seems like the memory you share with her. The door. Maybe.
Come on.
If we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her.
Okay.
It looks like we need three more.
Flower. Glass flower. Ooh. A shovel. This is where I buried the bodies. I'm gonna take the shovel with me. He's like indented in the floor. I'm taking the shovel with me. Let's go, shovel. Whee! The shovel ain't gonna come with me, is it? I'm gonna be left without a shovel. I miss shovel. I miss my shovel. Wah. I want my shovel back. No! I don't have my
Where
shovel.
Are we?
I think we are in some random creepy tunnel. Ooh, xylophone. Oh, I can't play it. I wanted to see if I could play it. Come with me, teddy bear. Oh, I don't need you. Oh, this is cool. Like the swing garden. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I wanna go on the swing. Wah. I'm gonna crawl around for a bit, because it's faster. What is this? Oh, it's the pipes. Oh, it's a glowy owl. I pick up owl. Oh. Wee. Merry-go-round. Mind the merry-go-round. What do people call it in other countries? We call it a merry-go-round. I don't know what other people call it. Oh.
Whoa. Over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge.
Looks like it. Teddy bear, let's go. Can I go this way? Oh, come on. I'm tiny enough to get through there. Why is there a load of screaming? Slide! Whee! I love slides. Yeah! Ah! My butt. For us merry-go-round. Ah.
Is there a way up seashore. This tower?
Oh, I want this. Seashore. I want to go on the seashore. Can I get on the seashore? Why have I got this? Oh, I've got two of these now. Oh, yuff. I want to go on the seashore. Get me on it. Aha! I'm on it. Seashore. I'm going to have to get something at the other end, ain't I? Oh, drawing. Can I pick this one up? Yes, I can. Your bicycle. This guy in the shed. Let me light this flower up. Uh oh. I don't think I wanted to do that, did I? No.
Shh. We should be careful.
Fuck. Where are you? Literally, the second my screen starts going fuzzy, I'm out of here. What are you? Oh, I thought I was there. I was about to say, fuck no. Looks like some sort of tire. Can I? Come on, get off. Why don't you get off? Get off! Get off. Off! Get off, you stupid shoe. Not a shoe. Tire. Can't I just lift this off myself? I feel like the second this comes off, she's gonna come flying at me. I'm gonna have to go, like, different ways or some shit. Come on! Come on! Just hook off. Come on. Am I missing something here? Teddy bear. Because that looks like I'm going to get thrown up there. Oh, I'm an idiot. There's a tree stump here. Tree stump's going to be good for something, right? Teddy bear, get off me a second. I want to climb the tree stump. Oh, I'm an idiot. Alright, ready? Fire!
she wants to go to sleep.
Where are you? Oh! Painting. Oh. Huh. Let's go down in this scary hole.
We're trapped! We're trapped!
I am hugging Teddy. Don't you worry about that game.
This place creeps me out. I hope your mother is okay.
I don't think she is. Oh. I don't think mommy's okay. Please don't
No! Come on!
Really? I lagged off, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Yes, I want to continue it. Eh. I lagged off. What are the chances? New quest, find a way out. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, wait, I'm back here. All right. I thought it was all the way back at the park for a second there. Alright, let's try that again. This time I'm fucking crawling across it. Cause this kick ass on wobbly eggs. Crawl it. What? I can't pick it. Oh, I picked the wrong button. Nope. Hi. I just threw it on my head. Of course it wouldn't be that easy. The frick? Oh, painting. I'm guessing it's back this way. I would talk you through it, but I'm lazy. Nah. I like learning. I have no clue where I'm going. All I know is we need something on here to hold this down. but I don't know what. I feel like I've missed something back there. I feel like I have missed something back there. I honestly feel like... Wait, I'm always tired. I don't think you are. Because that's not glowing blue, and that weren't glowing blue before. Glow brighter. Because I've got like 5 of these, and I don't feel like they'd only do 5. Sorry if I'm not talking too much. Glowflower. Wait, didn't I already come this way? My screen started going blurry, so I was like, oh, I'm getting chocolate. Okie dokie. Fuck. Go away. Mommy, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. You're a bitch, mommy. I don't like you. I want a new mommy. Look at drawings before getting them for lore. Oh, I didn't realize that. Oh, well. Can I climb this? Oh, well, let me walk on here. Is this woman, like, not as fine a light? Can I climb this? Yes! I can. I'm a genius! Oh yeah, because there's 5, so... Hug me. Little baby crawling up this thing. I wanna go over it. It sounds like there's gonna be something over here. Another painting? No, I guess not. It's just like a little thingy there. Okay. I say this does not feel amazingly safe for a baby. So we got me in the room. That one on there? I don't know. I'll take it. Shovel! Shovel's back. This bridge is 100% going to break. Is it not? Oh! Mommy. Mama. Mommy. Are you in here? I'm coming into the 1970s thing. I feel safe in here because you're nice.
Do you want to hear the melody again?
Yeah.
Right, one more. Then yeah. It's time for bed.
No. No.
But I'll take it anyway. Mama. This one's a load of rainbows. And then me with teddy bear. Okay. Oh, Rainbow Bridge! I found my favorite bridge! Hey, Tommy! I know what I want to do. I know exactly what I want to do. Yeah! Can I just sit here and play this whole game? No! Child, you ruined it by falling over. The baby ruined it. I think I found my new thing, is the xylophone. I like the phone. How are you, Jack? I'm good. I'm playing with a xylophone. Yeah? Alright, let's go see where mommy is. No more.
Finally. We must be getting closer.
Time to go down the pipe of doom. Woohoo! Going down the pipe. Going down the pipe. Going down the pipe. Man, I've got some strong ass legs.
We made it back.
Yes, we did. I want to spell out a word. Can I toy rotate these? Go away. I'm playing with the blocks. Rotate. Exclamation mark. Yes. Oh, why did it change back to an O? Screw this. Hi. There's some more blocks. I don't want these blocks. These have got connected letters. I'm too young for this shit. Fuck that block. Spell. I would, but keep
find
swapping.
A way out of this mess.
I don't want to. I'm kind of enjoying playing box with you. Please don't fall. That's it. Waddle across with your little feet. We went for the blue jammies. Because we love blue. Why'd the door just open? Oh, okay. Ah, home sweet home.
She must be so worried about you.
I don't think she is. Anyway, Teddy.
Don't be afraid.
Get in the oven. Where you at?
You and me will work this all out.
Get in the
together.
Oven.
Together.
Fine, I'm going to put my blocks in the oven. I'm gonna make some block soup. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna be good and put my blocks away. I'm gonna be a tidy baby. Put my blocks away. Might as well just get an achievement for this. Click on it. There we go. Can I put you in the box? Oh, I just realized all my drawings are on the walls. That's cool. I like that. I've really been creative with this house. This is my secret little house. The reason they are mixed up is because your character's a baby and they can't completely read. I thought so. Yeah. I need to learn how to read. What was that? No! Gooby, come here. Oh, there's loads of drawings. Aww. Shag guy. Look, it's a sad potato. It's a sad tato. He's sad because he hasn't got Sophie with him. What's this one? I still don't know what this one is. It looks like I am in a house burning. Give me this last block. What's this one? Me with the music box. I'm gonna pull my blocks away because I am a clean child and I want my house to be clean. 1, 2, 6. And the last block. Oh, I lagged a bit. There we go. Blocks are all clean. Can I get this one? No. What's in here? Nothing. Alright, anyway, enough of putting blocks away. Let's do this then. Here goes your music box. Bye bye, music box.
Sounds clearer now, don't you think?
She sounds like she's screaming.
Come on. We have no time to lose.
I don't want to. I think I'm pissing her off. Alright then. I thought you were just going TikTok, you bastard. I was about to knock you out. Don't give me TikTok. Ooh. Mama. Mother. Mom. I'm coming. Wee. Teddy, it's dark. Can't we bear? I don't like these.
What is this place? I think we should keep quiet.
Why is there trees growing out of the floor? What the? Mom, are you some sort of witch?
Those floaty things. They look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
It's a puzzle. I hate puzzles. Oh, what noodles you eating? What noodles you eating? I guess I gotta go find pictures. Goddamn lag. Climb it. Oh, yes. Genius. Ramen, they are good. Ooh, tasty. Where's a drawing? Give me that drawing. That's mine. I can't take that drawing. Oh, but I can take this.
Where does this one go? Over here?
I'm not dumb, mother. I know how to make a puzzle. It goes there. Oh, fuck. Finally learned how to use chopsticks. Oh, that sounds fun.
Gonna say, am I gonna do some weird fucking Mario shit where I jump into the painting? Yep. Fuck that. I mean, I don't want to do all of it in one stream, and I think we've already done half of it. So we could go to just chatting for about an hour. Because I don't want to speed through the game. And I think we're already nearly done. Because we've got two of the art, like, thingies. I'm like, do we stop it halfway? But this part of the game is scary. So it'd be good to leave it until part two. That is one creepy ass chandelier. That'd be good to leave it for part two. I think, anyway. Okay, bear. I mean, we've already got two. So it's like, do we just wait and then get the other two? Because in other words, if we come back, we've only got one left to do, which then means not really a lot for a stream. I can't climb these, really? Oh, why to climb them? Can I climb this one? Damn it! Creepy. Part two, I'll be with you in voice, because why the heck not? Ah. I don't know if I'd be in voice chat, to be honest, because I don't really join voice chats when I'm doing Let's Play games. But yeah, I guess we can do a part two, so we'll go to this chatting for a bit. I think that'd be fun. Go to just chatting for a bit and listening to music. We've done half of the game already, which isn't too bad, to be honest. I didn't think we'd get that much done in that amount of time. Nearly speed ran the whole game. There we go. Why can I not leave? I was gonna say, damn. Oh, the menu even changes. That's cool. Got a menu now, guys. Look at that creepy menu. Look at that cool menu. What chapters we got? So we've got birthday, home, playground, forest house. So we've still got like three other locations, which would be enough for next stream. Because then we can go 1, 2, 3. So we'd have enough for next week. Museum. What the fuck's museum? I want to go museum. Speed run. What I'll do is I'll do that for the main channel. When we do part one and part two, I'll release it all on the main channel as just the whole game. So no part one or part two. Part one, we streamed. Part two, we streamed. And then once we finish the game, then we'll go do that. No, spoiler. Oh, okay. I'll come out then. I'm going to close my eyes and leave. Close them. No. There you go, look. I closed them. Closed them. Why does it take like two clicks to leave a game? Jesus Christ. Oh, it's now back here. That's cool. Yeah, what I'll do is once we've done obviously the whole game on stream, I'm going to be uploading this to Vampire VODs. And then what I'll do is I'll upload part one to the YouTube, part two to the YouTube, clip them both together, and then go Among Us speedrun, where we speedrun through it. Or I might not, I don't know. We'll just put them all on the channel as part one, part two. We'll see. There's that. Let's close Among the Sleep. You know, I actually quite enjoyed that. That was actually quite fun. I'm a bit concerned about my mother, but hey-ho. That's fine. My mum seems a bit crazy. She seemed crazy.
Seems very crazy. Yeah, I don't think we did too bad. Ugh. My throat is dead. Ugh. I also want to quickly see if I can figure out why the tip thing didn't work. So let's get that in. And we'll see why this didn't work. Let's have a look, see. Let's see if I can get it to work. Let's see if I can get it to work. Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true. Let's see if it'll work. Let me go live now. Quickly gonna check to see if it will actually work. So let's see. Oh, I put the wrong number in. I need a melon. Alright. What is going on with this? Fucking thing. Alright, let us test in, see if it appears. Pretty much just donated £1 to myself just to see if it worked. Okay, it didn't work. I think that one might be still linked to the wrong one.
gonna try and get this sorted. Let me try and sort this out. Let's try and sort this out. Okay, how do we sort this all out then? Don't get why you working hard and learning, never stopping searching. Yeah, it's burning. All this passion hurts me. I took action working, writing down these words. No, I'm not okay. I just want to be something. I don't want to be nothing. Let's try this. No, I'm not. We'll do this instead. Run through these guys because then you don't have to pay for a tip page. Apparently on there you have to, which is probably why it didn't work, because it's not published. Do. Do. Let's try and sort all this out. Sort all this out. I need to sort out a lot of stuff on here. I thought that would work, but it turns out he hasn't been published, so that's probably why. I need to just like have a whole full blown video thing with Rem and go, Rem, help me. No, I don't want that. No, I'm an idiot. Do this. This is confusing me. It is confusing me.
Yeah, I'm the one.
think. Alright, let's sing. Let's go into here. Now, do I go here? Helpful. I want to make sure this is going to definitely go like that only when it goes through. Okay, this seems easier now. I need to get hold of Nightbot. I mean, buddy. This isn't going too bad, I don't think. Let's see if we go here. Okay, maybe not. Let's try here. Do. How do you add these? That's my question. Let's go into Nightbot, change it so that the command will actually work, and then we'll test it once more. We will test it and see if it works. I think I also need to go into here. Picking all these, I've got so much open and my computer's like, too much. And close that. That was probably a bit laggy there. Apologize for those who just had that pain. Do. Right, that's what I wanted. So why didn't it work properly? Yeah, but then why didn't it work? Because I done it for her and it didn't work. Should have popped up with this. But it didn't. It definitely is the right one I've given to here, haven't I? Or have I got a different one? I have, that's why. Oh my god, I am a, oh my god, I am a fucking idiot. Oh my god, I am an idiot. Oh man, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Goddamn idiot. Put the fucking YouTube donation one on there, not the Twitch one. Oh man, do I feel like a moron? Damn. I'm stupid. Alright, let's try it through here. So stupid. I don't need anyone. I'll do it all by myself. I should have looked and noticed that there wasn't any like underscores. That's why it wasn't working. Oh man, am I stupid. Let's try this once again and we'll see if it works. Let me try this again. Let's see if this one works. And now this one's actually with the Twitch account, so this one should actually work. Hey, that one actually worked. Main thing is now, I know it works. Yeah. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever want to be alone. I don't really. Main thing is, it works because it set off that. That's the only way I know. So now I know it works. Now the tip bot will be the correct one. I don't think I'll never let you win. Easy There we go. Now he's the correct one. Oh, that was a lot of hassle. But you know what? I think I'm now going to end the stream. Because we've got all that sorted now. And yeah. I don't think it was too bad. It took us a while, but we got it sorted. So now the tip thing actually works. But anyway, I don't think we did too bad on basically words. On Among the Sleep, we did pretty good. I quite enjoyed it. Obviously, we stopped it halfway because we're nearly done. This stream is going to go up on Vampire VODs in a little while, so make sure you go and watch that. And then on the main channel, we're going to have part one of the game be released on there so that people can watch it on there. And yeah, obviously, because I want people to be able to watch it, enjoy it on both sides, so make sure people go and join in with that. So make sure you go and subscribe to the YouTube. Which is there now. And also, why not go and follow and join the Discord? Because then you'll be able to join in with any multiplayer streams we do or any of that stuff, and it'll be amazing. But apart from that, I hope you enjoyed. If you are new, then make sure you follow so that way you can join in with anything, any games we play or anything together, we can all join in and have fun. But anyway, I hope that you enjoyed. Make sure that you follow, and I will see you all tomorrow for either Genshin or Fortnite. We will see whichever one I choose. But anyway, I hope that you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, follow, and I will see you all tomorrow.